I'm Greg McHale, and today I'm going to talk to you about Vortex's newest member of their scope lineup, which is the Razor HD LHT. Now, I think that this is the perfect scope that balances weight and the ability to really reach out there and shoot at long distances. So the magnification is 4.5 to 22, which really gives an amazing variety in range. As well, it's a 50 millimeter objective lens here, which gathers light, the perfect size, I believe, for really getting in the field and, in my situation, hunting here in the Yukon. So it's got an illuminated reticle, which is really nice for low light situations. You know, if you're hunting early morning, late evening, and you need to light that reticle up in the fall time here in the Yukon, it's available to you, and it's a really nice addition. That's really the biggest thing for me, being single focal plane. You can just dial it in and sit behind it and take that shot, whether it's, you know, 100 yards or you're pushing it out there to 600 to 700 yards. That 22 power really cranks it in and allows you to take those long shots. So this scope being first focal plane, it also has adjustable windage and elevation turret, which really make it nice for once you've got that MOA or MRAD, whatever you're using, it'll adjust to both of them. So whatever distance that animal is at, you can quickly dial it in and you know that it's going to be on every time. With the weight on this weapon system that I use, it's an ideal backpacking scope. So I'm using this in the mountain environment all the time with a light weapon, and then you get a light quality scope that is there day in, day out, you know, waterproof. You don't need to worry about it. You know, it's shock resistant. It's got all the qualities of the best scopes out there on the planet. So this is the one thing that goes into the mountains with me every hunt that I do. This is the Razor HD LHT. And I think if you're into mountain hunting, this is the scope that you should have on your weapon. If you're interested in the Yukon hunting and mountain hunting, and you like these videos, hit the subscribe button, pound that like, and thanks for being here with us.